calling, all that kind of activity.
God, that would have looked so different 200 years ago. Well, this is a perfect site, though.
Yeah, that is beautiful. It would have been a beautiful town.
Yeah. I guess the way I look at it is I look here, and I really am trying to wrap my head around 2,000 people here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, you got people raising. Yeah, like, you know, they're raising their kids here. Yeah, all the birthdays. And now all we have here is, you know, just a little small remembrance, and yet they were so, I don't know.